Next, Henry Burgess from Australia.
Very fine energy.